how to protect your data, your sensitive data, your most important data, whether you are a government or whether you are a person. Data protection is key, but it's getting very hard where we have quantum computing, and quantum computers can break basically any type of protection that's now there today. I'm here with Valtteri Alakotta. He's a developer at Cifera, and we're here at the Altera booth at the Embedded World in Germany. Can you explain me why this is so important to start protecting your data now with all the developments that we see in the coming years with quantum computers who are really can decipher any type of cryptography that's there?
Yes, of course. It's really important to already start preparing for the quantum threat that is out there, because in the upcoming years, powerful enough quantum computers are going to emerge, and you could already record the data today and break it later.
And can you explain how that works? Because not everybody understands what quantum is capable of. So can you explain what quantum can do today, but what especially can do in the coming years?
Yeah, there are these mathematical operations that quantum computers excel more proficient than traditional computers. And current cryptographic algorithms are in danger because there is this mathematical algorithms that can break ECC and RSA that the current cryptography relies on.
And what are these cryptographic algorithms are doing currently? How do they protect the data? And how, if what happens if they are deciphered?
Well, basically, the keys are in danger. So if you are able to store the data and the key exchange today, and the data that is encrypted with the key, you can decipher first the key and then the data. And if you have captured all of the communication, it's in danger.
And your data is in danger. Now, how can you protect it already now, but especially in the future?
Well, there is already a quantum resilient algorithms out there. There has been this competition for key exchange mechanism, so we can exchange keys quantum secure.
And how do you FPGA for this?
Well, we have already designed or implemented this standard draft of a standard that does this key exchange securely. It's called MLChem, and it's already running here with the Agilex 5 FPGA.
So now if you have the FPGA with the latest updated cryptographic algorithms, now it's changing, the quantum becomes more advanced. How do you stay up to date that your data stays protected?
Well, the good thing about FPGAs is that you can update them. And as the algorithms mature and the quantum computers start to develop, then we can easily upgrade this hardware system that's on the FPGA.
And your data stays protected?
Yes, data stays protected. And one good point is that you can use this standard classical algorithms with the new algorithms pulled together, and you get the best of the both worlds.
So companies need to start taking action now to be protected in the future.
This needs to be taken seriously.
So take it serious, start protecting your data now, but especially for protecting it in the future as well. So start now. Thank you, Valtteri.
Thank you
for everybody watching here from the Embedded World in Germany at the Altera booth.